Thank you. Nicolas López Aroni from Argentina team was born in 1984 in the city of Huancayo, located in the center of Peru. Within a family of artists where art has played an important role in his personal formation, he belonged not only in painting but also in other disciplines of art such as music and performing. His outstanding specialty in painting is what I call studies in 2002 at the School of Fine Arts in Ayacucho, Peru, and after graduating in 2007, continued his studies in the specialty of painting at the National School of Art Carlos Vaca Flor de Arequipa, institution that stands out for being the only one with the specialty in the technique of watercolor, culminating in 2013. Since he started on this pictorial path, he has distinguished himself from other artists of the same category by staying away from the sedentary lifestyle of plastic, since he is characterized by being a painter of field but not of worship. This adds to his production a variety of scenarios that allows us to observe that the different states of his life and the change that integrate his work, though his diverse experience acquired by his long and endless learning process. Always with the same luggage that allows him to register everything that he finds in his way that captivates and astonishes him, and proof of all of them are his works, which he makes us participate this great adventure of continuous learning that will not end with one more contest, but will simply become an opportunity to continue in what he is passionate about. This migratory needs that accompanies his pictorial style of seeing the world has allowed him to obtain different titles, among them the most outstanding in his native country, nominated as El Trotamundos, title given by La República, a recognized Peruvian newspaper. After being awarded for two consecutive years in a prestigious institution pre-committed to the Peruvian art, the National Hall of Watercolor, ICTNA, of 2014 and 2015, with the series The Globetrotter Trapped in the Memory and Meditation of Iron, two watercolors in great tones, and also after having obtained excellent results in different national and international competitions, of which we highlight top and high achievements. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you. Gracias.